Howdy, folks. Drake Indurl here again. Just doing a little bit of flying around. Got an idea. Seems that my last upload did well. No YouTube flags of any kind. Much to my surprise. So, I thought I would do sort of a repeat of what I tried to do before a few days ago. I'm going to go on a nomad killing spree, and it'll be a bit of a speedy up bit. And, yeah. And then I'll run whatever alien brains I cracked her up down to Cambridge Research Station. And make quite a bit of profit. Now, comment from Gib on my last video, I don't want to get a transport. I need the firepower. Well, I may consider it a hefty transport of some type later. Or I could just upgrade it to a capital ship.
Danger. Radiation damage detected.
I really need to get used to trying to speed dock again. Sometimes the animation is a little longer than I really wanted to, but it is what it is. Back in the day when we used to play online, speed docking down to the science. You know, for those who don't understand what I mean. What I mean is, I would get right up close to a docking ring, mooring fixture, or space station, right in on top of it before I press the docking button. This would take me directly into the base or planet or whatever, and completely skip over the docking animation. I used to have it down to a science, and I'm still working on it. Give me a break. It's been at least 10 years.
I show no enemy targets.
Little shout out to my daughter, who I know does like to watch my videos sometimes. If you want to see Daddy do something specific with his spaceships, let me know. Tell your mom to let me know.
Scanner shows no more enemy targets.
Doing my best to get around these asteroids using my strafe buttons. You know, arrow keys up, down, right, left.
Warning, sensor efficiency reduced.
And here comes our first target of the day. Come on, you squirrely little. something. Decided to make these guys ram. We'll be right back.
Repair complete.
Well, folks, I think we're going to call it quits there. Definitely didn't get a full cargo load. Nowhere near, in fact. And believe it or not, even though I know I'm going to speedy up the fighting bit, this has been about an hour of nomad killing. So I'm going to take a break. I may or may not get back to it today. I also have other plans that may require my attention. So anyway, you all have a good day, and drop a like if you want to, and subscribe, and share as you see fit. Later.